Abu.
Hello, hello. Happy.
Happy October, everyone.
The spooky season is here. And since it is the spooky season, what a more appropriate time to play some scary games. Oh. My darling?
No need to be headbutting the keyboard, please.
I'm trying to do an intro.
I'm trying to do an intro, oh my darling kitty cat.
Oh god, this music is not fitting at all. Doesn't fit with my baby talks with my cat at all. Ah, no! Stop playing yourself on the fucking keyboard. No! Already, always to a good start. Always a good start on this channel. All right, get out of here, music. Music. Ah! All right, she left. My cat has left. My intro is I wouldn't say ruined. It wasn't that great to begin with. Oh well. As you can probably tell by the title and the music, I am gonna be playing some Clock Tower. It's a nice little spooky game. That at least the SNES version was never released outside of Japan. Hey, Kika, welcome to the stream. However, the SNES version was never released outside of Japan, there have been some kindly emu gators that have translated into English. So I'll be playing that. And it's been a little while. Like, I think I played it last year with my friend. Probably around the same time as last year. Oh, hi, Nox. No, I haven't died yet. not yet. Save your you dieds. We will probably die if I forget things. Get training. That was okay. That was a warm up. You died. I see. I remember playing CT, and then we were. Oh boy, yeah. It is quite a spooky game for a SNES game, especially one that isn't even that gory or anything. Graphic rather. Anyway, let us begin. Human entertainment by humans for humans. All right, there are like couple rooms that like change the places on each playthrough. They have like a specific spot that are like specific spots where specific rooms can appear. and they change between each playthrough to give some variety. However, I'm gonna try to play this from memory. And the only thing I really checked were the controls, just to make sure that I don't die immediately. Now, let's see how far I can go without fucking this up. Game start. Raised in the granny orphanage, Jennifer and her friends were wanted as adopted daughters. How horrible. It happened in September. Oh no, we're in October. It happened last month. Just your usual, apparently Norway landscape. Laura, hurry up!
I want to be there before sunset. Miss Mary?
Yes?
From now on, what kind of place will we be living in?
That's the fifth time you asked. Well, if you'd answered her, she'd stop fucking asking. Don't worry. It's a very nice place. Oh, I'm sure it is. We're almost there. See? You didn't bring a car. You could have just you made your adopted daughters just walk there. Damn bitch!
What a huge place.
Big mansion.
The main hall's gigantic.
I gotta go get Mr. Barrows. Everyone wait here. Walk slowly to assert dominance. And I believe I can start. Oh yeah, it moves a bit, so. Can I? Stop! Can I not talk to you? I have to be pointing up her pointing her ass to in order to talk to her. I see how it is.
Hey, Anne. You want to know what kind of guy Mr. Barrows is, right? Yeah.
Yeah, good conversation, Anne.
What is it? Is something wrong? This house makes me uneasy.
I'm sure it will be fine. Look, the window, it's pitch black outside, even though it was just there was just daylight not too long ago.
I doubt I'll ever get used to this place. Lot is paranoid.
Or is she? Donk, donk. Don't have anything on me right now. Oh, I can't run. Oh, whoops. No fast forwarding right now. Still no going.
Mary, she's taking a long time. Should I go find Miss Mary? No. I'll go look for her.
Oh, ominous music. I'm sure it's fine. Why'd you stop? Oh my god! Girls? Come on, this isn't funny! Herregud, I can run. Grab my mirror, my ass. Ah, yes. Oh, I can turn the lights on. How nice. Locked. Oh no. Dunk, 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 dunk. Ah, the sweet sounds of footsteps. Okay, nothing over here. Anything over here? Oh no! Damn, they really gotta renovate this place. Oh, you're getting winded already? Go faster! Oh, go down the stairs faster! Just turned off the lights. Go. Thank you. Let's see. Was I able to grab anything here yet? There's a hole.
This hole was made for me.
It's crumbling. Never mind that, there's a hole in the wall. A pile of trash would pocket at a rock. I might need that rock. The lattice is closed outside. Alright, let's go find Mirror Myers. Probably stalking somewhere. Let's out this window! Or not. Oh shit! I actually forgot that that opens. A door.
The lights are out. Where's switch?
Usually switches can be found next to doors. There you go. The box. You opened it? There's a key! Jackpot. Nothing to say about that. Oh, not at all. Especially in the dark. Looks like it's broken. TV sure sucks these days. Why are you walking so slow? Anything to say about that? No, apparently not. It's completely dark outside. What time is it now? Scandinavian summer. It's so short. It looks like the bed isn't used. What is this thing? Look at this photograph! Every time I look at it makes me feel babies. There's probably nothing suspicious about the mirror. Fix your hair a bit. A small bottle of perfume. It smells like Miss Mary's. Picked up perfume. Hey, bird. What's up? Ah, the bird's BMing me. No! Shut up! Looks like the bed, left bed isn't used. Yeah, sure. Yeah, this and the right bed is occupied. Anything in the cage? Nothing here. Anymore. Oh, wait, no. Alright, well, that was something. Oh. Forward or to the door?
Decisions.
You know what, I like going to the bathroom first. Nothing suspicious here. Gonna turn on the lights. Switch is broken. Oh no, not the Switch! Not the Nintendo Switch!
else I can click before.
Alright, here we go. Oh my god, there's Myers, and he's like 3 feet tall. Run. Get in the fucking hole, Mini Myers. Was it you? No, it was. No, it's not you. It's you. Please go in the... By the power of adrenaline. Wait, that's not... wait, that's not Myers, that's Angus Young with giant gardening scissors. You didn't hear shit. Oh, safe. For now. Various things are scattered around. Some broken tableware. Can of insecticide. Push. Or don't. Some rope. Picked up some rope. Nothing else in here. Nothing to say about that. I guess I have to click that. No good. Too high. Well, it wasn't too high to climb before. Fine. Some clothes here. What kind of clothes are these? Picked up a black robe. Dunk, 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 dunk. Okay, used to hearing those footsteps. I'm gonna be here listening to them a lot. Bird. Looks like a bird nest. What if... Oh, you lost some energy. What is this? The nest is full of eggs and junk. Oh, I can't pick up the stick now. Oh. Bonk. I actually could bonk it with the rock, huh? Let's see. Dunk, dunk, dunk. Oh, Jennifer, your face. Oh shit! Oh hey! Hi, Spacey Beachy! Hi, welcome everyone! Holy shit, I wasn't expecting a raid! Hi! How is everyone doing? Yeah, sorry about that, raid message. Oh, I see. Yeah, sorry about that. I have turned caps off. Denied. What up, gangster raid. Hi, thank you very much for the raid. How is everyone doing? First try. Hell yeah. Seems that the door's locked. Welcome. Oh, you just beat this game. Nice. Now for round two. I on the other hand, pretty much just started this game. What do you mean it's been an hour? It's been like 30 minutes. Damn it. Ah. Eh? Yeah, it's good. I have played this before, but you know. It's nice to play it every now and then. Hope you all had a good time on Spicy Stream. Ah, your first time. Time. Oh, I hope you really liked it. The little gnome man. Oh boy. A ham was put in here. Picked up some ham. We got some ham. What could be in here? There's something shiny here. No! Not the cockroaches! Not the cockroaches! Ah! Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away! Dude, thanks for the follow! Spicy! Alright, we have some... Mr. Hanks, thanks for the doot. All right, we have a bottle of very strangely shaped thingamajig with insecticide in it. Let's get rid of these roaches. Be gone. A key is left behind. Oh boy. But now I'm in red. I had no memory that the fucking roaches left me on red, so... What we can do here is wait for like 2,000 hours. And wait for Jennifer to sit down. Wow! Ah, being spicy to spicy, I see. Let's see. Let's fast forward a bit. No bully. Jennifer? I guess she doesn't want to sit down here. Then again, I probably wouldn't sit down on the kitchen floor. On the floor of a kitchen that is infested with roaches, either. Can you sit in here? Yes, you can. Okay, so I guess there are like certain spots. I think there are certain spots that you can sit down in. Speedrun. Speedrun tricks. Wow. I'm not sure, you probably can't hear it, but my cat is having a bit of a fit in the hallway. What's wrong? Meow! No, I'm sorry, I can't play with you. I'm playing a game. I'm playing a different game. Let's fast forward a bit. There we go. Takes a bit of time, but you can regain some energy by sitting down. Let's see. Anything over here? Okay. Looks like I can't click on anything here. I know that if you try to spam the car with the car keys, you can get one type of ending. But I don't think I'll do that right now. Donk, 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 donk. Also, this bitch had a car this entire time, and she made us just fucking walk. Yeah, you can just drive away. That is one of the multiple endings. I suppose I can show that later if people would like to see that. There are many doors, Eddie boy. Oh, however the fuck that quote went. Oh, gonna look outside. It's fine. This is fine. Nothing to see there. Definitely nothing to see there. Now, let's see, where the fuck am I? So yeah, I have played this game multiple a couple times before, but I haven't like I have I don't have a photographic memory in memory of the layout. And also some of the rooms change the places on each playthrough to keep it fresh. Keep things fresh and sly and all this good shit. Yeah, there are like couple rooms that are randomized. Not everything, but a couple rooms. Well, let's run a bit. And also the items are also randomized. Where you can find them at least. A couple randomized thingies here, like for example this room. There is a chance that something fun happens here. Not creepy at all. Mannequin. Oh. Yeah, that's nice. This mannequin is wearing a dress. They sure looks nice. Oh. I'm leaving. No. Oh god, I had completely forgotten that multiple of them can move. Ah! All right, so this one. Let's check out the downstairs first. There sure were fun things. As I said, there sure were fun things that happened there. There is also a chance that the little midget Angus Young appears as well. And AC/DC starts playing or something. Can I touch door? Can I touch this door? I cannot touch the door. No. Can I touch this door? I can touch this door. Yay. Oh. I have been baited. Ham. Ham, help me. I keep hearing some creaking, crumbling noise, but I'm not sure if it's like if it's just some background noise coming from my house or this game. No, there's a key here. Oh shit! Who the fuck stuffed the key, a bird cage, into the bird? Be free. Be free, little birdie.
I hope I find a way out of here too.
Anything else I can free? The rats run away. Oh shit! Free the rats! I probably should have put some lights on. Not that it makes this room any comfier, but here we go. Oh, we have freed the bird. Anything over here? Oh wait, was this the hallway? Is this a hallway that... Oh, there's trash! There be trash over here. Can't even click anything. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here, Jennifer. Crumbly crumble. Oh no, cover your eyes, children. Statues with booba with no nipples. Booba with no nips. Lots of technical books. Yeah, me too, Jennifer. The author's name is faded. Oh no. Oh. True. We can't have nipples in our very Christian game.
A maternity magazine?
Books are lined up here. Yep, there sure are books. This crevice looks pretty deep. There's something shiny there. Get it. I doubt rock does anything. Yeah, no. Violence and squabbles. Of course. Naturally. I can't wait to be stepped by a little midget with gardening scissors. Okay. It's a record player. It's unplugged. Oh no. There's all kinds of music here. Do the lights work? The switch is broken. Aww. Oh, I see you, bitch. I fucking see you. You're not fooling anyone. So if he's up there. Yeah. Peekaboo. So if he's up there, that means there's some. There should be. Yeah! Staff rests in the pot. Picked up a staff. Yeah, I know you're there. I'm not falling for that. Although I could do it for funsies. You got your folks want to see see some funsies? Let me get that energy real quick. All right. Let's go for funsies. My God! I can't believe that just happened! Oh Lord, he coming. He coming with that scissor. Actually, let's see. Can I actually? I don't think I can. Ah, fuck. Ah, shit. Oh no. Okay, well, that worked out. Get fucked! I can't believe the little King My Midget Myers is dead. But how am I gonna? Booba statues again. Ah, yes. I see. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, you can. I was actually trying to do that, but you have to put the plank down, before you're in the when you're not in a chase. But you know, everything worked better than expected. There we go. Can I not put it down now? See, we're learning things. Everyone's learning new things. Now, can I? Oh, can I not th get this now? Heck. Let me actually see if I can. Where does it stop me if I continue? The chase. It starts me from here. Fuck. Oh well. Well, I guess you get to see him get fucked again. Oh no, my slow speed run. What am I gonna do? If I was just in a chase, that should mean. That is one chonky cat. I can't pet the cat. Shit game. I can't pet the cat. Won't let me. 0 out of 10, agreed. That is fucking atrocious. Oh, lookie. This is as close as I can get to the cat. Jennifer, why are you tired? Did you pet the cat in your mind and that got you exhausted? Oh fuck. Secret. There's a room over there. There is. Oh, that would be extremely funny. After everything we would just went through. Dead by cat. Goodness gracious, there's a skeleton. They have a skeleton roommate. The air in this room is stagnant. Let's see. Looks like somebody was counting days. Marks are cut into this wall. Looks like a chart of some sort. Mary's and patients' names. The name of the master of the house. Mary Barrows. Huge if true. Looks like a chart. The patients were two newborn babies. The black medical bag. The name's embroidered. Walter Simpson. Walter Simpson? Fuck. There. Oh no. Oh no! Streamlabs! Please. Yeah, sorry about that, I have the caps feature turned on Streamlabs. Nah, he's fine. He's hanging in there. Third day, I, Dr. Walter Simpson, have been in here. I'll not last long. Before I die, I will record this. There are twin children who are a blemish on this world. Well, that's a little harsh. When the lady was to give birth, I was called to this house. She gave birth to
demons.
When they were born, they ate my right hand. They were ill. Their bodies deformed. They should have died. They lived. I should have tried to... Breathing is painful. The air in this room is already gone. They are in a cradle under the star. Jennifer. 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 Gotta say, that's a very well perceived skeleton, considering. And how has his clothes not rotted off? That's amazing. Father is dead.
Oh no, the cat is gone.
Well, you see, there is a telephone in this house, but unfortunately the telephone is locked behind a door. So we haven't been able to reach the phone yet. We gotta find a key. Enjoy the boobas while they're still there. It's illegal to go. Norway said fuck the popo.
The boobas. Look at the titty. Just stay calm. Everything will be alright. When there's booba.
Also, I do like the wallpaper color in this part of the house. And some mood lighting. Okay, we know for the fact that there's nothing there. Maybe I'll just burst a bit. Anything here? This was the sound of fire. I wonder who lit this. Mary Barrows is blazing it in the office. The switch is broken. Yo, shit's lit. It's hella lit. Don't touch the desk! This desk is dusty. Trash! Empty. Damn. No trash. Some books. Thank you for your input, Jennifer. There's a pool in the courtyard. Oh, wait. Before you touch the door, touch this. No! Fuck. Oh, that's okay. Excuse me? It feels like someone's watching. Oh, that must be your imagination. There's nothing but this creepy clown and creepy doll hanged upside down. Now let's look at some books. Things written in... Yeah, I figured. So I am confusion! Alright. Are there still things looking at you? It's a big clown doll. A key was left on it. Okay. Pocketed the ceremony key. What's that? Oh, just a possessed doll. Nothing to worry about. Wait, why am I flashing? Ah! Oh, damn. Motherfucking caps are alright. I think I'll trust you guys enough. Oh, just give me a moment. Let's see, where was it? Cloud bomb? Caps protection. There we go. There you go. Ah, don't worry about it, Hanks. Let's see. Should I turn the caps protection off for now? I think I'll fiddle with it later. Be free. Scream. Freedom. There we go. now you can yell. now you can do the rate message properly. Oh boy. There we go. Oh, we have a key. We got a key from a clown. We got smashed by a doll. Ah, this seems familiar. Oh shit, that means... Oh! The cat is back! The best... Jennifer! Don't just leave! What?! I didn't press anything! Bitch! Didn't even consider going there and petting the cat. This seems familiar. I'm sure it's fine. I'm sure the thing can't happen twice in a row. The shower's working. Well, we can't have a smelly midget Myers, can we? Looks like the shower's working. Shower scene. Well, I guess there was a shower scene at the start. not the sexy kind of shower scene, though. Unfortunately. That feeling when no sexy shower scene. Okay, this just leads back to the thingamajig. I don't think I want to go there yet. Dunk, 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 dunk. When was the last time I played this, and how many times have you? I think I played this last year. Yes, I know, Beast. Thank you. Such a long time. Shut up! I played this, like, last year with my friend. Terrible, isn't it? Oh my god! Oh no, it's goop! Oh, well, that's that. How many times have I played this? I don't remember the exact amount, but I've played this a couple of times. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I guess it was nothing. Useless. Monster had Indian food. I don't know. Might have been some. Wait, you have no dancing? No dancing man here. I don't think I've ever gotten anything out of that closet. There was a dancing man in your. You had a dancing man? Oh no, I've been scammed. Fucking hell. I want my dancing man. Fucking hell. It's like, blah, I'm gonna kill you. I see. Who knows? Maybe. Like I said, this game does have some elements of randomization, so it could be just a luck thing. And somehow I have never been lucky to see the dancing boy. Can I go here? Stop! The door seems to be stuck. Door stuck! Please! I beg you! Dunk, 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 dunk. Oh no, Jennifer. Your energy. Can I open this door now? Locked. Okay. Alright. I've been going on for an hour. Hey, Jennifer, what are you doing? Oh, you just wanted to take a look at the... Look at that. So, and I need to go to the bathroom. So, while we wait for, like, 2 years for Jennifer to get her energy back, I'm gonna take a little break, go to the bathroom and such. Yeah, resident sleeper. I'm gonna leave you with some music for a bit. Let's see, where's my music folder? Okay. All right. Teeny tiny music and pee break. So while I'm away, do take a little stretchy break yourself. Go to the bathroom as well if you need to. Group pissing starts now. And I hope you've been having a good time so far. All right, gotta go. Be right back. All right, Silent Hill song over. I have returned from the pooper. Huh. You know what? Well, now that I remember, let me try something. Yay, it worked.
A little shout out to Spicy Maisie.
Majesty. I'm sorry if that's how to pronounce that.
I did some
fiddling with some commands some time ago, and I just remembered that I can use them. Hey, no problem. Thank you for coming here.
Micey.
Ah, Micey. I see.
Spicy Micey.
That's cute. Anyway. Now that we have peed. It's the yeah.
A Swedish friend.
Let's see. All right. We're ready to go. Jennifer's all blue and not like puke green. Now where the hell do I go? Would be nice if I remembered what keys I had. Oh, okay. Alrighty, I got myself a little drink. So if you hear me going that's what that's what's going on. Let's see. Where the fuck do I go now? Now, where is this? Clock tower. Thank you, Tiago. Thank you, Tiago, for confirming that this that we're in the clock towers. Also, hi, Tiago. Welcome to the stream. I sure be that there sure are there sure aren't that many clocks so far. Hello. Okay, this was here. So while I'm trying to figure out, oh, wait, why would I go here? So while I'm trying to remember where to go, how's everyone's Saturday going so far?
Hungy. Eat, bitch.
Eat the fucking food. Oh no, you have to. two hungry fellows. Eat. Maybe that one goop monster or the taxidermies can share that Indian food Hank was talking about. You can eat the insects. There seems to be some goop coming out of here. Oh, the parrot. Oh yeah, the parrot. Yeah, I think the parrot should be suffocated by now, so. There's something shiny in there. Can I use the staff? No. Just fucking stick your hand in there, gal. Should it be that bad? So what? You can't see what it could be, if it's a monster that that will chomp your hand off. Well, indeed, this Jennifer doesn't have the this girl has like some form of instincts to not fiddle with everything, unlike James Sunderland. And you with that. Run, Jennifer. Outrun the screen! Oh yeah, that was the trash. Trash pile. Were you a bathroom or wait? Excuse me, to the other side. I forget. Oh, you were the bird discrimination room. How about you? Oh! Strange symbols are written here. Time will cause adherence.
What?
Next complete was weird. What's this? Oh, look at this sick skeleton painting! This is an iron disc. A cross has been carved into it. A square hole is visible. A cradle under the star. There's something underneath him. I know that. I know what to do here, but I think I have another idea. So before we do anything here, we're gonna go... Jennifer, wrong way. Stop running. Girl. Oh. Stop. Okay. Can't do anything with that. This ain't no Silent Hill. This ain't no
silent hill. I'm going to eat the insects or the parrot. Hungry.
All right.
I think I still can't open you, right? No, door stuck. Still stuck. Even if I beg them. Genuine cocksucker. However... Oh, you're green again. You're green again, eh, Jennifer? Let's go. Hello, hole. I have something for you. Hey-ya! Looks like a courtyard. Tree. I have a nice pool here. A nice little pool. Oh, they also have a hobo shack. How nice. This mansion's got everything. Clock towers, parrots, midget mires, a pool, hobo shacks. Oh, that's why you were stuck. That's right. Let's see what if there's anything in the shack. Oh my god. There's trash and a cage. Nothing in here. Nothing here this time, huh? Except for that green stuff. Alright, I guess we'll go back to the... Guess we'll go back to serve Satan. Can I even get down there? Since I don't have rope. since I had to use it in that one part. Hello. Okay. Guess I'm missing a key. I don't get that room B. Nah. Were you the Satan room? Yes, this was the Satan room. Saladin base. How nice. Excuse me. Can you not stick it in because you haven't seen that one thing? Well, shit. Oh boy. Oh my. Yeah, there's like a room with a hint what you're supposed to do. So I think if I remember correctly, you have to like before you can do like certain things, you have to like you have to have like done something in order to trigger it. And if that's the case, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Like, I know that there's one thingamajig inside the wall, but I'm not sure what to do to get it. That was the... Maybe I'll go to the other side of house and see if I can do something. Fucking plank. Taunting me. Can't even get my rope back. Just a simple plank of wood. Are you also trashed? Oh yeah, you're with them. No? Oh no, I'm orange. Where are you? Fuck. Stop. You with the bathroom. No cat this time. No cat. I missed that cat already. It was a very chunky black cat. What a fella. Clop, 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 clop. I don't think we need to see see Jennifer go down downstairs at its normal speed for the 10 billionth time. Let's see. Do I have the thing to open you? Oh, I did. Holy shit. All this time. Let's look at you. Seems to have been used recently. A silver key. Oh my god, progress! Progress, we did it! Oh shit. Oh yeah, we should call the 911. The phone line's being cut. Oh no! Cassiana's 80s, thank you for the follow. Thanks for the doot. Alright, anything in here? Various beverages. Alright, time to get lit. Welcome to the stream. I hope you'll have a good time. The deluxe mod added one of the unused running animations on stairs speeding up the circle. Oh, is that so? Also, hi Vic Viper. Welcome to the stream as well. Hope you're having a good time. Fucking keys. It'd be nice if the inventory would show you all the other keys as well. Besides the bird cage key. Stop, 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 stop. Anybody seen Midget Myers? Have you seen a little midget? Short blonde hair, runs around with scissors. Dressed like Angus Young. There we go. The mural covers the entire wall. Oh no. Guess we'll have to push this thing. No, there seems to be something sticking out of the pot. There's a note here. Time will cause adherence. The clock tower's clock stopped. Oh. Still check this. Good observation, Jennifer. Okay, so now I think we can stick the staff in the pot. You're not fooling us this time. Use the West Wing key. Get in. Well, you can tell by the way I use my walk. I'm a DMCA. No more singing. Interesting. Sounds like game development. Are you the Satan room? I keep forgetting. You are the Satan room. Looks like the one in the mural. It sure does. You know what to do. Stick it in, Jennifer. Or don't, up to you. Excuse me. Jennifer? Are you not gonna... Jennifer? What the fuck? I have the stick! Stick it in! Stick it! This is so fucking confusing. What the hell? What the fuck, Jennifer? Stick. Take the flower. I have to look at the skeleton. The crow.
Mark is severed.
Yeah, yeah, it is. Strange symbols are in the time will cause adherence. Yes, it sure will. Cross has been carved into it. Why won't you stick the square hole? Cradle under the star. Please take the flowers off the pot and stick it. You're doing a nice animation that indicates that you're doing stuff, but you're not! Fuck! Stick it in. Oh, fuck! What am I supposed to do? Did I not look at the mural right? God damn it. God damn it, do I really have to go look at the mural again? Fuck you! Oh, so can you sit down here? You can't. I guess. God, I'm feeling that Jennifer icon right about now. I wonder if certain someone will appear here now. Oh, hi! Is there something wrong? Yeah. Ah! It's fucking Mrs. Voorhees. Oh god. I will in fact not be coming to you, Mary Barrows. Yeah. Sure, it really do be like that sometime. Depicts a ceremony. That room somewhere in this house. Look at the pot. Look at it twice. Why not even three times? And the ceremony as well. Might as well. Let's see if she sits down here. No, she does not. Alright, time to get the hell out of here. No, we do not care about the phone. It's not debating us again. Can't even call help. Do you sit down here? No. How about here? No. How about here? Yes, you do. Let's fast forward a bit. Get this girl's energy up. I'm sorry, Mr. Pizza Guy. I can't open the door, it's locked. Door's stuck. Poor Pizza Guy has been waiting for like 2 hours to deliver this pizza. Oh, wait, I'm upstairs. I'm dumb. No, you... Ah! Accidentally pressed a switch. Also, when did your body move, a little doll? Dead doll. Nyum. Donk, 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 donk. Lone Star, huh? Yeah, they did walk. Walk quite a bit, I think. I think in the starting cut, in the beginning cutscene. Even though they have a car. Walking. Fucking Mary made the girl, poor girls walk. Let us take a hike to your new home, as a family activity. Pizza guy is still sitting by the front door because he doesn't want to take that hike down back. There we go. Now can I stick it in? Please let me stick. She did it! She stuck it in! Woo! Oh, that's a ladder. Aw, this poor doc. A dog has to be down here. Jennifer? Something's there. Yes, there was a dog there. Sounds like a dog. Okay, now I can stick... clothe myself and... Why are you angry? I smell nice, and I have robes. Let's see, anything over here? Lotte, you're still alive?
Jennifer. The switches in the clock tower. Lotte? Don't leave me alone.
No! Lotte!
Rest in peace, Lotte. I hope you got to pet the dog. Before they put you on that mini altar or whatever. The fuck are you? There's a can here. Looks like kerosene. Oh, how nice! There's a can here. Yeah, just have some kerosene cans lying around. What could possibly go wrong? What the fuck are they doing with kerosene anyway? Burning the bodies once they have used them for their rituals and shit. Fucking weird. And I think you were the way to the elevator, I believe. Yep, you sure were. We're not going there yet. maybe. I don't know. I feel like there are better ways to get high than we get kerosene. All right, you just climb up here. What could be over here? Definitely nothing bad. Ah. Look, there's some mood lighting here. Oh. What's this? Before we click that up, obviously click me, click me thing. Yeah, no. All right, spooky music. It can't be anything bad, right? Oh my god! Ah! Holy shit! It's a big chunky. Ah! Action, action, action. Very handsome. Why are you running away, Jennifer? There's nothing to worry about. He just needs a hug. Oh no. No. We gotta spam the B button. Oh no, the kerosene can and the conveniently placed candles! No! He was a handsome fella, now he's just a hot guy. Oh shit. Get in that. Jennifer? Go! Go, Jennifer! Oh, I actually have to press. Yeah, especially if you start sniffing it right next to some candles. Kerosene, not even once. Okay. Where should we go? Oh my god, there's a third floor. What could be in the third floor? Goodness gracious. Midget Myers returns. It's been a while since we saw you. The switches. Was it automatic or? Yes, it was. Get fucked. Not the clocks. No. Bye. Anne! You killed my sons! Ah! Birds! The birds, they're friends! This is what happens when you discriminate against crows. Fuck you! I dare you to slit some crow throat again. Wake up, girl. We outta here. Payback time. And there we go. We did it. We finished the game. Got one of the best, better endings. Yay! That is some nice rain. And we finally see the clock tower. There it is, title drop. Yay! Shout outs to all the staff members who made the game. Fuck yeah. Mon- monster original design. Who designed Midget Myers? Shout out to Kuniyomi Yoshida for making Angus Young run around with scissors. Dan and Bobby. Oh yeah, that. Friends. Really canon, but a happy one nonetheless. Which one is the canon then? The one where, probably the one where only Jennifer escapes, I guess. So that would be A, I think? Or is it also S? Ending C, technically A and B as well, as long as Jennifer is the only- okay. Interesting. Whee! And fade to black. Human entertainment for humans by humans. They say C because you actually learn the names of the twins. Okay. I wonder what endings I got on this save. Got A. Okay. I think H was the car one. Speaking of car one, since I think some of you haven't seen it, I guess I could. Let's take a quick look see at that car ending. Oh, why not you? Where's the switch? We do not care about the switch. Yeah, B ending. I wonder if I get the jump scare now. Yes, I do. Cough. I was actually kind of surprised. I didn't get for not getting the jump scare when I started this. I've always get the fucking jump scare. Last time she just flipped her hair. Alright, parrot, we gotta suffocate you. And flip. Bye, bird. Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. Just get it onto the blanket. Oh, Jesus, Jennifer, what happened? Oh my god, Jennifer became Cheetos. What is this? What is this? This image? Alright, this time I'll just ignore that. Nope, not going into the bathroom this time. This will be fine. We don't need to see. Oh. Oh no. Oh my god! Anne! Oh god. I'm out of here. Get insert. Yep. So the reason you blanket the parrot is that if you leave the parrot in the cage, it will notify Midget Myers that you're hiding under the bed if you hide there. So since the bird is in the bed in the blankets, it can't warn him. Oh my god, why do you turn into Cheetos? The fuck is this visual glitch? Me when I have too many cheese puffs. And now I'm completely fine. Okay, Jennifer. It's just a weird visual glitch, that's all. Alright, let's get in the car. Wait, what? You're red again? What the fuck? What the fuck? I demand answers, game. I was fine just a second ago, and as soon as I start sprinting, it's not good. Let's see. The keys aren't here. Well, the keys are somewhere here. I think that this is a key. A car key. Pocket at the car key. Yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay. Alright. Get in the car.
I can get out of here with this car. But the others.
Jennifer, the idea is you get out of here. Get the authorities and they will come bursting in here.
What should I do?
I just told you. Get the fuck out and get help. The phone is a scam anyway. There we go. Off we go with our ladder. There we go. Speed run done. hit the hit the clock. We got the credits. GG easy. And thus Jennifer got into the car with no license and everything, got the authorities, and they raided the clock tower and saved all her friends, and then they made a happy little commune, and everyone lived happily ever after. Midget Myers was dumped in the trash can and everything. They even saved Walter Simpson, who's definitely still alive, from the walls. Yeah. I don't know why they call this the H ending. I would classify that as a double S ending. That's how good it is.
Face graphics. Graphic helper. Sound composer. Sound effect. Main cast.
Just one person in the main cast. Directed by
Hifumi Kono.
And they sure like showing this car a lot. But I didn't even get to see what happened afterwards. Oh, here we go. Wait, what? No! That's not how it was supposed to go! God damn it! A fucking bench was in the car! Gong. Yeah, that was Clock Tower. Game's so good and nice and short. We beat it twice within 2.5 hours. Fuck yeah.
Knock.
It was H, right? Yes, it is. Or no. There we go. Well, I didn't have anything else planned for tonight. Oh, I guess this is that was the stream for today. But I am planning on playing some more spoopy games for this month. Not I don't have really any dedicate. I don't really have a schedule or anything, but I try to, for those of you who are new here, I don't really have a schedule, but I do try to like stream like once or twice a week. That's maybe even three times a week if I am feeling extremely extremely energetic. So I'll see what sort of game I'm gonna play next time. Oh, thank you, Spicy. Spicy, we all learned something today.
Anyway.
I thank you. I want to thank you. Thank you, all of you, for joining the stream. And I welcome you. And I welcome all of you new people. thank you a lot. Thank you a lot. And a special thank you to Spicy Micey for the raid. I hope to see you all next time. And since I don't have a special schedule, I usually say something on Twitter a little before I stream. And so if you wanna, you can follow. There are some links and a timeline under the stream video. If you wanna check them out or even follow, up to you. Yeah. I hope to see. thank you. I hope to see you. See you all next time. I'll keep you updated what I will do next time. Thank you, and good night. Good night. Good night.